my god. I've never seen this area before, so, you know? Let's see what this is all about. Alright, let's go. Ah, shit. Hey, thank you, man. I appreciate that. Ah, shit. What's this guy's name again? I don't think it's Mikala. I think it's something with an R. I don't know. What the fuck? I think this is what Millennia's. Ah, shit. Yo, I would have never have thought of reaching this motherfucker. I was never a Souls game player, but we're finally here. Let's see. Oh shit! Oh my god. Okay. Is it fast one? Throw him faster. Oh. Okay. Okay. Ah, shit. Okay. 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 Not bad. Not bad. Come here, buddy. Oh my goodness. Ah, okay. So that's a stun one. A stall block one. Oh my god. What? Oh, you. Oh my god. Okay, well, I mean, hey, you know? At least, now I know his attack moves. Yeah, get me in there, get me in there. Whoa! Oh shit! Oh, that does beautiful damage. Uh-oh. Too greedy, too greedy, too greedy. Let's get him, let's get him. Too greedy, too greedy, too greedy. Oh shit. Yo. What is he, Goku now? What the fuck is that? Oh shit. What? Oh no. Oh my god, dude. Oh no. Also, you're one of them. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. This dude is gonna be a fucking bitch. He's gonna be a fucking problem. Okay, let's go. Fuck it. It's gonna take time. It's not that bad. It's not that bad. It's not that bad. I mean, Matt Kalyth, the Black Blade. It took a while. I'm not gonna lie. It did take a while, but you know, we got this. That's not smart. I should probably take advantage of that. Oh my god. Too greedy, too greedy, too greedy. Okay, so this is the type of boss where I have to hit him once and then immediately back up. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, 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 okay. Okay. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Oh my god, I didn't even use my shit. Security. Shit. Okay, okay. Now it's time to use this. Ah, oh, great. You fucking bitch. There we go. Whoa! Okay. Back up. Perfect. Okay. Time to use this. Okay. Let's go. What? Oh my god. Oh my fucking god, dude. I have my grinding equipment. Okay. That's the reason why. What would be a smarter thing to do? He has lightning damage. But what's my wondrous spells? Damage reduction? Since I'm here... No, actually, I think that should be fine. steadily restores HP. I mean, that is good. Ah, fuck it. That's fine. Okay, I have 52. I think we'll hopefully we'll have enough for this boss. I think the most I've ever used was with that black blade motherfucker. I think I used up like 30 great runes for him. Only one hit. Okay. Fuck! Okay. Not bad. Whoa. Oh, you're such a fucking bitch. Okay. Let him take that. I probably should have used that. Oh well. Oh my god. Oh, here we go. Heal up. Are mounts disabled for this boss? I don't know. I probably will use that dude here. I don't like using the horse for boss battles. I mean, I didn't use it for the fire giant. That was probably the best place to use it, but oh my god. Yo, is this motherfucker really going to be... Is he really going to be one of those guys where I have to come back to? Fuck, man. Nah. I should be fine. It's easy. This is light work. This is easy. All I gotta do is just remember his attack moves. Light work. That's the thing that's been getting me. Beautiful. Love to see it. Oh. Just... Oh, you're such a fucking bitch. Too greedy. Fuck, too greedy. Is this about to be the most deaths? The most deaths I've ever gotten in this game. Usually, if I can't do it one day, the next day, I usually get it. Hopefully. Come on. hit and run and then go. Fuck. Oh my god. I don't think I've ever been this low with my rune arcs before. This one is gonna piss me off. This one is gonna piss me off. I should've healed. Fuck. recover, recover. Recover, recover. Fuck! Wasn't focused. Wasn't locked in.
Dodge, dodge, dodge.
What is that? Oh, that's so badass. That is so badass. Oh, shit. Oh, you fucking. Oh, my God. We're getting progress. Dun, 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 dun. There's 1v1 him. Oh my God. Beautiful. Fuck! Oh my God. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Might be dodging a little too early. Yo. Fuck, 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 fuck. Yo, how do you dodge that? Oh my fucking God. This is gonna be a tester, so let's see. Let's see how my holy does. Since this was my main shit, pretty much throughout the entire game. Yikes. Yikes. That is not good. Yeah, Holly's not it. Oh, this is so... I highly doubt that Radon's, Moog's shit is gonna reach. But hey, you know, worth a try. Fuck it. At this point, fuck it. We'll just have to test him out. We'll just have to see what he's, his maneuvers, his mechanics and all that. Yeah, this thing is way too slow for... I never mastered this weapon, but... At this point, you know, let's try everything. Oh, the animation is way too long. Oh my god. Oh, it does good. Very good damage. Probably because I'm connecting the hits there. Oh my god, you fucking bitch. Okay, hold on. Early. Too early. Cap, no time. This thing is good, but I haven't mastered it. I don't know how to properly wield it. Wrong thing. Fuck. I feel like my issue right now is just managing the dodgy maneuvers. That's the main thing that I've been struggling with. It's so hard. I don't have patience. Get me in there. I gotta have patience though. Fuck it. I really hope if the loading screen was lagging like crazy, yeah, that would have been wraps. That would have been wraps for this shit. Dude, so fucking close. Okay. My mimic chair's gonna okay. Not yet though, but I might have to come back to it. Oh my. Oh dude. Yeah, like it literally feels like even though I have 220 hours in this game, it feels like I just started. It feels like a whole new game. Like I'm relearning the mechanics and all that. I just need to lock in. Thank you. Okay, that might be a good strat. Definitely not bad, but at the same time, you know, I kind of don't want to waste all my shit. And so far, the only way I know how to get more rune arcs is by killing rats. And I mean, so far, all the rune arcs that I found is it's just like scattered throughout the game and all that. Fuck, the lightning got me. Damn it. Okay. I know there's more. Hey, progress. Progress. Finally, progress. As soon as I got it in my head that I just want to at least get to phase one, you know? The beast. Okay. Now, is it gonna be the beast or is it gonna be him? What the fuck is that? Oh, it's the beast. Okay. I don't know why, but I feel like the beast is so much easier. Or it looks easier because it's huge. Wow. That looks nice. Okay. I really hope I can heal my jit. I can't, damn it. Fuck, man. Hey, I'm in. I mean, at least we're finally getting progress. Elden. Okay, let's go in this. Dude, oh my god, the first stage is such a fucking bitch. Recover, recover. What is that? Okay. God. So close. That's the best I've ever done. Oh my god. I feel like I should have been spamming the blade shit, the black blade shit. Okay, we're here. We're finally here. We're back here. I completely forgot how to what was my strats, but hey, you know, fuck it. Fuck it, let's go in. Oh, it was probably the blood shit. Let me see. Bad start already. Back up. Don't panic. Oh, you're such a bitch, dude. What? Oh my god, I'm panicking. Come on, you eat that. Oh, he's almost dead. There we go. Okay. Now, how did I do this the last time? Since all the bosses we're talking about, like Golden Order and all that bullshit. Alright, let's get this shit. Yeah, we definitely did better there than yesterday. Whoa. Oh my god, I almost got that. Well, at least it was good that, it's just good that I took time last night to, farm the Great Rune shit. I mean, if there's going to be any boss that uses all of them, it's this one. The way over there. I got this. God, I walked into that bullshit. Oh my god! I got too greedy. Okay, let's do that. Activate that. Beautiful. Lock in! Bad start. Okay, gotta use it, gotta use it. I'm not prepared. Peel up. Save my mimic tier for the second stage, but it's too much of a headache to do that, man. Save my mimic gear as much as possible. There we go. There we go, there we go, there we go. Oh, please be enough health. I gotta heal up, I gotta heal up. Oh my fuck, dude! Oh, let's get the ship. Honestly, we'll probably have to remove that. I haven't even used it once. We'll remove. Make it faster for me. I need this. Recover. Here we go. We're gonna save our flask for, second stage. Hopefully, I'm able to work it out like that. If not, then fuck, dude. We're kinda fucked. Fuck, I don't have my thing equipped. Run. Such a fucking cunt. All right, let's see how it is. Oh my god, my character is too heavy. Dude. shit. From what I saw, the only weakness to the Elden Beast is physical damage. Everything else is it's pretty much not good with him. Especially Holy. From what I read, Holy like levels him or heals him, which I didn't know that. fucking dodgeable, dude. Oh my fucking god. Okay. I'm gonna lock in. I think I found the strat. Fucking God. fuck? I didn't have time to activate my Grey Rune. Fuck. Impossible. Thank you. What? It's probably a bad run. I've come back to kill this motherfucker. Literally, since the last time I played this game, this is all I've been thinking about. How to kill this motherfucker. As of right now, we are on our third day trying to kill this bitch. So far, we have 60 fucking deaths. Today's the day. Today's the day where we will finally kill this motherfucker. Now, since last time, I've went ahead and replenished a shit ton of stuff. I've replenished all my great runes. I think the last time I tried to fight this motherfucker, I went down to like probably 30 great rune or rune arcs. Now I have 70. I have my starlight shards that I've never used before. I replenished my shrimp, my bottles. I got this. I had the Earth Tree's favorite one. Now I have it plus two. So let's see. I'm also changing up the Rotten Wing Sword insignia, and we're doing this one. Okay. All right. Now our strat is going to be shrimp, whatever the fuck this is, flask, and then we'll spawn in with the gray rune. No, we'll spawn in with the mimic tier. A rune arc until we go to the second stage. Be kidding me, dude. Oh my god. Okay. Whew. Beautiful start. God. I need to heal up. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh shit. I didn't even see that. I'm literally using everything. Oh shit. We'll be right back. on, come on. There we go. fuck out of here, dude. $139, not bad. What? $53. Fucking God. god. Horrible fucking run. My health for the other bitch is gone. Jesus. Thank you. She's taking all the damage right now. Fucking dodge that, dude. Okay. my god! Almost 70 fucking. Oh my god, dude! Oh, I'm fucking shaking! Oh my god! Okay. Oh my god! Oh my god! Dude! That by far was the hardest motherfucker I have ever fought in a fucking video game, dude. By far the hardest son of a bitch. Okay. What's this? Ronnie? Could this be joy? Elden Ring ahead, offer dung. First off, I did it, in short, behold Lord. Okay, so we could do multiple endings. I think we could do multiple endings right now. So... God. I really fucking did that, dude. What the fuck? I completed Dung Eater's quest, but I didn't get the thing. What the fuck? I got Death Prince. I feel like I want to do this one. I don't know. I feel like I was more attached to the Death one besides Ronnie. We could do Ronnie, but from what I heard, Ronnie is the most common ending. So you know, we're gonna do the Death one. Yo, that is crazy. Okay, let's touch it. Man, the Elden Ring used Man the Ring. Hey. Akison. The death ending, I feel like that would be the best ending for me. So, with that being said, almost 240 hours of playing Elden Ring. This is the ending. This is the ending for my world. Most likely, we're still going to play the game co-op with Jonathan to have his ending. But for my solo ending, we're gonna use Mending Rune of the Death Prince. Son of a fucking bitch, dude. I legit thought that there was going to be three stages in this one. I've never seen this before. Are we like... What's going on? I've officially defeated every single major boss, including optional bosses.
The fallen leaves tell a story of how a tarnished became Elden Lord. In our home, across the fog.
Oh, it's snowing now.
The lands between. Our seed will look back upon us and recall.
Oh, is that me? Oh shit!
The age of the Duskborn.
Wait, is that Ash? What is that? That looks like Ash. Oh yeah, the new fit, the official new fit. Elden Lord. Yo, no way. No fucking way, dude. Officially, finish this game. Oh my god, man. The headache. First day, I was getting pissed. Second day, I got so pissed to the point where I got a huge fucking headache. A huge fucking headache. And the third day... Wow! The third day, I killed him! Oh my god, I honestly thought I wasn't gonna kill him. But today, I was like... Today, before I even started the stream, I was like, we are going to fucking kill him no matter what happens. Today is the day we kill them, and we actually fucking kill them. Like I said, it's not the end for YouTube. It's not the end for Elden Ring. We still got Mr. ASAP Johnny's world to finish in his world too. But for my world, I'm officially finished. I've officially finished this game. Also, by the way, I just ordered Demon Souls 3. No, Dark Souls 3, I believe. I think that's the name of that game. Dark Souls 3. So until a new one comes out, we are going to travel to the past and play the older games. Till next time. Okay, let's see. Oh! Oh my god! In my flask. Let's see. I think this is the one.
Let's fucking go! Let's fucking go! Let's fucking go!
Oh my god.
Let's fucking go!
Is that it?
Let's fucking go!
Oh my god. Almost 70 fucking... Damn, 69. That's crazy. 69.
Let's fucking go!
Out of all the numbers we get, we got 69. What?
Let's fucking go!
Is that it?
Let's fucking go!
Oh my god! Almost 70 fucking. Yo, look at my fingers. Over to last one.
Let's fucking go!
Is that it?
Let's fucking go!
Oh my god. Almost 70 fucking... Oh my god, dude. Actually, let's see what the remembrance is. see. What is it? What is it? Damn, I can't believe they got clapped. No drip? No drip. A hammer? What? Oh, a great sword. That could be cool. Let's do that. Wonder who else is in here. Who else is Oh, they're still here.
You're here for some.
Okay, what about you? Okay, it looks like nothing changed. I think it's this one, right? Yeah, I think it's this one. Let's fully upgrade it. Oh my god, dude. Why was that shit so fucking intense? So fucking intense, dude.